A total of 40 cartons of poultry products were intercepted on a South African Airways flight. 104 cartons were abandoned on the tarmac of the terminal. Controller Wale Adeyemi said that the seizure was as a result of the working of the management of Nigerian Customs Service. According to the custom boss, the intercepted consignment indicate as perishable, therefore qualify for pre-release at the cargo session.
This is a collective insult to our conscience as a nation. If some people will go all the way and put our resources, our foreign exchange, to import this into Nigeria. This is under absolute, under prohibition order. It should not be imported into Nigeria.
The controller in charge of cargo said that the cargo station at the airport intercepted 23 bags of stunt gun, military uniforms, and 25 packages of drones.
Most of these have been arrested because they don't have the relevant end user certificates. That means those who imported them do not qualify to have these items.
The airway bill carrying the consignment described the goods as fresh vegetable. Content were later discovered to be carrying frozen products.
With all the number of suya people that we have in Nigeria, some people are still bringing in spare ribs and all of that.
It's the beginning of what we are going to see more. This is the Christmas season we are approaching. You know Nigerians will want to do more and will continue to seize them.
The two controllers also warned travelers against importing or exporting banned products into the country. Egesemi Edinye, AIT News, Lagos.